Hey guys, welcome to how to play Pokemon Black Origin. So today let's continue. I did some off screen training and we were on the Battle of Five Rank City gym and we are almost going to challenge the gym leader. So let's use water pulse on this Winnipeg. Whoa, level 45. A coughing, huh? We'll use our Pignite. Oh, level 32, level 33, level 34, level 35, level 36. Now it will evolve for sure. Level 37. Man, kidding, right? 7 levels in only 1 Pokemon battle. And we'll have a Ember now. So let's battle Roxy now. A coffin, huh? Bow and bore. Use Heat Crush. Let's test this baby out. We are gonna switch Pokemon to our Kyurem. And we won. And if we keep going like this, then the champion battle will be too much easy, really. One who has only played Pokemon for one time can win easily from the champion in this game. Mancurium is growing really too fast. Fusion Bolt, of course. Who say no to a fusion mold? Special move of Zekrom. We got even a shock TM. So now let's continue, and from now on I will make a different video for gym battles so that it would be easy for you to find any of the gym battles. So he's gonna show us around Pokestar Studios. And have you watched Marvel Avengers Infinity War? That movie is really great. Roxy was and in front of us, really. Question marks. Starting this.
fields, gym.
Battling with me with a level 48, I mean 47 Pokemon.
So now we are gonna go to Root Timothy and find the Team Plasma Clips. Wait a minute, let me see that. Is it the right route?
So now we have to train Lucario and Fancy. Every rock type move will be super weak against it. The Pario switch, what he done? They aren't even here, I think. Because I skipped this part. No. Let's see. Oh, so here is Route 20. I was in Vibrant Complex. Sorry guys. And when we will finish the main story, then I will make a video. Each and every sorry for that. Upper hand as Tiger Hand level also. Oh. Look Lucario is of level 39. That's great. Level 40. Level 41. Get up and train Patsy and against Cresselia City Generator, which is a bug type, our Embor and Curium and our Ace Samurott, and also known as Vorty, will be pretty useful. Finally reached it in the city. That much big bicycle can fix in our bag, really. Kit. So we have registered the bicycle and let's test the baby out.
don't have any poison, right? But it's I think this is our ultimate. So speed up. Let's collect this one. And it's a plastic spoon.
Use trust me on this.
So our team is whole level 40. Level 41. Level 42. So let's train each and every Pokemon to level 48. And here's Berg. And he gave us a 10-4, which is strength. And I don't think it will come in handy in the main story. But in catching legendaries, it will come in really handy. And the old team Plasma is in this game has to take the Team X Plasma. So now let's start from our scout line. Then Embor will be get trained in the gym battle, so no worries. Really? Let's run away and use a weapon. And this design is pretty confusing. So I think it will take a lot of time So let's fast forward it. Fast forward.
It's almost level 50, really.
So let's see.
Level 52 really, and look at this HP, 209, man, this Curium really rocks. So we have to go this way. We won pretty easily.
Level 42.
Let's use a flame charge because it will increase its speed too. Because its speed is very, really bad.
And it's also a big fat thing. So, you know, move is really strong. It's freaking strong. It's doable.
That will be the same problem. No problem until we have really. I'm sure, but the flamethrower did pretty well. It seems smaller. And we can increase level 47, level 48, level 49, almost level 50. So we are gonna use we are gonna train our Lucario, which is in the lowest level till now. Then our Curium, because Purium is a trump card in this whole game. Black Purium.
And we won the first battle. Level 50, head smash, nope. Uh-oh, I selected the wrong button. People move and really not again. Thank God this time. Level 52. Level 54, level 55, level 56, level 57, level 56, level 57, 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 level 57
So now let's use a octave. Last gym battle, which will be a dragon type gym battle. Really love it. This symbol is growing really fast.
But when will it launch? Hydro Pump.
And we won the 3 badges. And he gave us a TM76, which is also known as Struggle Pump.
And it's done. So guys, that's enough for today. Thank you for watching.